Cinta aja tong sing mau tau, please say saya prayer sila doa dalam hati. Amen. Please kneel down and pray to prepare our house for service. 请大家同心，哎，请大家跪下来祷告，准备新聚会。Sila sudah berdoa untuk menyediakan hati untuk kebaktian.
Thank you. Thank you.
In the name of Jesus Christ, we start our hymnal session. 奉主圣名开始是颂, 大家好,那么多人耶稣是可以不慕了,谢谢基督。 Please sing the first hymn, 352. 请唱第一首是352首, 谢谢你,基督,pertama, 352. First verse.
A wonderful Savior is Jesus, my Lord. A wonderful Savior to me. He heard of my soul in the cleft of the rock, where rivers of pleasure I see.
Stanza kedua.
A wonderful Savior is Jesus, my Lord. He took my burden away. He ordered me up, and I shall not be moved. He gave of me strength as my day. He shadows a dry, dusty land. He hide of my life in the depths of his love, and covers me there with his hand. And covers me there with his hand.
第三节, 第三节.
With numberless blessings each moment he crowds, and filled with his fullness divine, I sing in my rapture, O glory to God, for such a redeemer as mine. He heard of my soul in a cleft of the rock, the shadows a dry, dusty land. He heard of my life in the depths of his love, and covers me there with his hand. And covers me there with his hand.
Stands up at that last one.
When clothed in his brightness, transported I rise to meet the big clouds of the sky. His perfect salvation is wonderful love, a shout with the millions on high. He heard of my song in the cleft of the rock, the shadows a dry, dusty land.
Please sing the next hymn 449. 请唱下一首诗419首 Silen Yani Kidong Kedua 449 449. Stanza pertama, 第一节.
And can it be that I should gain any trust in the Savior's blood? Died he for me, who calls him die for me.
第二节, stanza kedua.
He left his father's throne above, so free, so infinite his grace. Emptied himself of all but love, and left for Adam's helpless race. 'Tis mercy all immense and free. such as me. Amazing love, how can it be that thou, my God, shouldst die for me?
第3节, 第一个,
long my imprisoned weary lay, fast bound in sin and nature's night. Thine I diffused a quickening ray. I walk the dungeon flame with light. My chains fell off, my heart was free. I rose when followed thee.
Stanza terakhir, last verse.
No condemnation now I dread. Jesus am all in Him is mine. Alive in Him, my living. Chestnuts divine, but I approach the eternal throne and call the crown, draw Christ my own.
Please sing the next hymn 458. 请唱下一首诗458首. Sila nyanyi kidung ketiga 458. 458, 458首. First verse, 第一节.
Were you there when I crucified my Lord? Were you there when they crucified my Lord? Oh, sometimes it causes me to tremble. Were you there when they crucified my Lord?
Verse 2, ayat kedua.
Were you there when they nailed Him to the tree? Were you there when they nailed Him to the tree? Oh, sometimes it causes me to tremble, tremble.
Last verse, ayat ketiga.
Were you there when they laid him in the tomb? Were you there when they laid him in the tomb? Oh, sometimes it causes me to tremble. Were you there when he laid him in the tomb?
Syukur kepada Tuhan, sisi kidung sampai ke sini. Praise the Lord, our hymnal session ends here. 感谢主，我们是送到此。Hallelujah.
Hallelujah, 各位亲爱弟兄姐妹，大家安息午，下午平安。
Hallelujah, dearest brothers and sisters, a very peaceful and good afternoon on this Sabbath day.
我们预备一颗清洁的心来继续聚会。
Let's prepare a pure heart to begin our service.
同心默祷。
Let's pray in silence.
阿门。奉主耶稣圣名，继续安息日下午的聚会。
In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, we continue our Sabbath service.
大家起立唱赞美诗359首。
Let us all rise to sing hymn 359.
God is raised.
Let's pray in one accord.
Hallelujah, 感谢赞美主耶稣 Hallelujah, 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 Hallelujah,感谢主耶稣，阿门。哈利路亚，奉主耶稣圣灵正道。
Hallelujah, in the name of the Lord Jesus, I speak.
靠着圣灵的帮助。
By the help of the Holy Spirit.
我们继续来分享，来学习主耶稣的讲道区。
We continue to share and learn from the sermons of the Lord Jesus Christ.
啊，这一堂我们呢要一起分享学习十架道路上的十步。
In this session, we shall learn and share on the 10 don'ts of the way of the cross.
主耶稣这样的对我们说,
The Lord Jesus said this to us.
若有人要跟从他,
Anyone who wants to follow him,
那就当舍己,
should first deny himself.
背起他的十字架来跟从我,
Bear his cross and follow Jesus.
那这一条十字架的道路是一条怎样的道路呢?
What kind of a way of the cross is this way of the cross?
我们看彼得前书的第二章。
We turn to 1 Peter chapter 2.
请翻开彼得前书二章。
Let's turn to 1 Peter chapter 2.
21节到25节。
Verse 21 to 25.
我来读。来21节。
21.
你们蒙召原是为此，因为基督也为你们受过苦。给你们留下了榜样，叫你们跟随他的脚中行。他并没有犯罪，口里也没有诡诈。他被骂不还口，受害不说威吓的话，只将自己交托那按公义审判人的主。他被挂在木头上，亲自担当了我们的罪， 使我们既然在罪上死，就得以在义上活。因他受的鞭伤，你们便得了医治。你们从前好像迷路的羊，如今却归到你们灵魂的牧人监督了。这里我们看到彼得在说明我们与主耶稣十字架的关系。
Here Peter is trying to explain to us our relationship with the cross.
他一开始就说我们蒙召就是为了这个十字架的道理，十字架的道路，十字架的苦难，十字架的荣耀。
He started this with saying that we are all called to this reason for the glory and for the way of the cross.
主耶稣为了拯救我们，他甘心走上了这条十字架的道路。
In order to save us, the Lord Jesus was willing to walk on this way of the cross.
虽然一路上有许多的试探，有许多的苦难。
Although along his journey, it was full of tribulations and sufferings.
但这里说，主耶稣他没有犯罪。
But here it says that the Lord Jesus did not sin.
主耶稣坚决的对试探与苦难说不。
And the Lord Jesus was determined to say no to all temptations.
他没有后悔。更没有放弃这十字架这条道路。
He did not regret and he did not forsake this way of the cross.
因此彼得说，主耶稣留下了榜样，叫我们跟随着他的脚踪来行。
Which is why the Lord Jesus, Peter here said that he has left a good example for us to follow in the footsteps of Jesus.
主耶稣的脚走在哪里？
Where did the feet of Jesus go?
主耶稣的脚正走在十字架的道路上。
The feet of the Lord Jesus walked on the way of the cross.
那就是要叫我们跟着主耶稣走上这条十字架的道路。
That's in order for us all to be able to walk on this way of the cross.
走上十字架这条道路，就是要我们跟随主耶稣，不跟随世界。
Walking on this way of the cross simply means that we follow the Lord Jesus instead of following the world.
这条路上有许多的试探，或者有许多的苦难。
And this way of the cross is full of temptations and also sufferings.
这些苦难或者试探，目的就是要我们离开主耶稣。
These temptations and sufferings are to make us depart from Christ.
甚至是要我们放弃信仰，不敢再走上。甚至不要再走上这条十字架的道路。
So much so that they want us to forsake our faith and no longer walk on this way of the cross.
今天有许多人仍然走上这条十字架的道路。
But today there are also a lot of people who still remain on this way of the cross.
但请大家注意。
But please take note.
这条十字架的道路不再是当初主耶稣所走的那一条十字架道路。
This way of the cross was no longer the same as the way of the cross by the Lord Jesus Christ in those days.
你知道为什么吗？
Do you know why?
因为今天我们许多人走的这条十字架道路是经过了许多的加工的，经过了许多的修饰，许多的粉饰的。
Because today, the so-called way of the cross in modern times have been processed, there are a lot of different things that added upon it.
虽然说他们也是走上跟着主走十字架道路，但是这条道路被他们改过了的，被他们加工加料的，甚至减少什么加多什么的，已经充满着人的意思在这条道路上。
Even though there are many who claim that they are walking on the way of the cross, and yet they have already changed and diverted the way of the cross, and they have already changed this route.
你没有发现到这个严重的问题吗？
Didn't you notice this huge problem?
许多说信耶稣的、跟从耶稣的、许多的教派，不，他们虽然是跟从耶稣走十字架道路啊，但是这条道路是耶稣走那一条道路吗？
This many Christian denominations claim that they are also walking on the way of the cross, but is that the actual way that the Lord Jesus previously walked on?
我们今天靠着圣灵的帮助。
Today with the help of the Holy Spirit.
我们一同来学习跟从主耶稣十字架道路上的十步。
Let's all learn together these 10 don'ts of the way of the cross.
第一个就是不骑战马，在十字架这条道路上，我们不骑战马。
The first don't is do not ride on the battle horses on the way of cross.
战马是一种身份的象征，是一种成功荣耀的一种地位的一种表现。
These battle horses is a symbol or is a status of your success and also glory.
这是世人正在追求的、梦寐以求的那种成功、那种地位、那种荣耀、那个战马的那种威风。
This is a kind of a glory that you get from being famous and from being successful in this world.
基督徒，你 然走上主耶稣这条十字架道路，难道你也要追，你也要骑着战马来走吗？骑着战马走这条十字架道路吗？
Christians who tread on this way of the cross, should they be riding on these battle horses to walk this way?
我们看马太福音书的二十一章。
Return to the Gospel of Matthew chapter 21.
马太福音书二十一章，这段圣经是一节到十一节。
Matthew chapter 21, verse 1 to verse 11.
啊，时间关系，我们就是看这个第五节就好了。
Let's just read verse 5.
哦，要对锡安的居民说，看哪，你的王来到你这里是温柔的，又骑着驴，就是骑着驴驹。第六节。
Verse 6.
门徒就照耶稣所吩咐的去行，牵了驴和驴驹来，
7.
把自己的衣服搭在上面，耶稣就骑上。啊，这里是看到主耶稣骑驴驹上京城，上耶路撒冷，上君王的城。
Here we can see that the Lord Jesus was riding on a donkey on this city of Jerusalem.
这是主耶稣哦，在受难前的最后的那段时间，他要展现的是个天国君王的形象。
This was the final period of the Lord Jesus before his persecution, and he was to demonstrate the image of the heavenly kingdom.
他本来就是宇宙的君王。
He is the king of the universe.
他本来就是万王之王，荣耀的大君王。
He's the glorious king of all kings.
但是你看在这里，主耶稣去君城的时候，去王城的时候，他像一个君王吗？你看他骑什么？你看他穿着什么？你看他骑的那个交通工具是什么？
And now you see that on his way to this noble city, and what kind of transportation did the Lord Jesus take?
当时是罗马社会的背景。
This was in the context of the Roman Empire.
罗马社会的背景都是荣华富贵的，都是荣耀地位的。
And this society of the Roman Empire was prosperous, and it was full of high status and rank.
那些王柱，那些将军，那些有地位什么人都骑战马出来的，哪有人骑驴驹出来的呀？那代表什么呀？
That's to say that people of high rank and also nobility, they are all riding these battle horses on their way to the city, but not on donkeys.
你无论是从古代的历史的相片，还是从坐骑当时的画面看，罗马将军那些军事将军出来的时候骑着什么，多么的威风的战马，多么有能力、勇敢的那种战马。
You can read this history yourself, and as these Roman generals are entering into the city after their battles, aren't they all riding these glorious battle horses on their way back?
我们的主耶稣却骑着一头驴驹进京城。
But our Lord Jesus is riding on this donkey on his entrance.
世上今天的世上没有一个君王是这样的啦。
There's no one king who did this.
有三种人不骑战马。
There are three kinds of people who do not ride on battle horses.
战马就是今天我们说的宝马啦，我们的 BMW 啦，我们的 Mercedes 啦，我们的 Rolls-Royce 啦，有三种人不骑战马。
These battle horses represent all these BMWs, all these Rolls-Royce, and all these high luxury things.
现在那个不只是一种车，它根本是身份的象征，成功的象征，荣耀的代表来的。
And these are not just simply a luxury car, but it is a status or symbol of their status.
那三种人不骑战马呢？不买战马？
And who are these three kinds of people who do not ever buy this kind of luxury car?
第一种人。
First one.
他没本事买。其实他不是不想骑战马，他没本事买，他没本事来骑战马。
The first kind are these people who cannot afford, not that they don't want to, but they cannot afford.
所以他没有骑战马咯。
Therefore, they don't ride on these battle horses.
第二种人。
Second type.
他有本事买，他有钱才买战马，但是他不舍得花钱来买，所以没有买咯。
These are those who are capable, who are able to afford, but they are not willing to spend this kind of money.
他很向往荣耀啊，他很想让人家羡慕啊，可是他又不舍得那些花那些钱啊，所以他也没有骑战马咯。
And they do desire this kind of status, this kind of fame, and to be respected, and they are not willing to spend this kind of money. They don't have the better horse.
其实他买得起的。
And in fact, I can afford it.
第三种人是什么人？
What's the third kind?
第三种人是他买得起战马。
They can afford this battle horse.
他也舍得花钱去买战马。
They are also willing to spend the money.
可是他宁愿低调的、简单的生活，不骑战马。
But they would rather live a very low-profile life and not to ride on any battle horse.
他觉得这些车只是种交通工具，种公用，就是让我们方便而已，不是拿来炫耀、拿来表演的，不是的。
all that they think of these battle horses are but a form of transportation, and it's not for them to show off.
所以这第三种人，因为低调，因为追求真实简单，所以他也不骑战马。
And therefore, this third type of people, because of the because they prefer a low profile life and they don't ride on battle horses.
请注意，他不是不舍得哦，不是他吝啬哦。
Take note that they are not stingy.
但是这第三种人已经很少很少了吧。
But this third kind of people are getting less and less.
特别当你是一个荣耀尊贵君王的时候。
Especially when you are in the status of a glorious king.
难道你骑脚车来吗？你骑那个波顿沙嘎来吗？你骑摩托拜来吗？
Do you make an entrance on a bicycle or on a motorcycle?
啊，十字架的道路就是不求世上的荣耀了，不骑战马，就是不求世上的荣耀，不求世上的地位。
The way of the cross, by not riding on the battle horses, it simply means that we do not seek after the glory and the fame of this world.
在这条道路上呢，我们只求真神的荣耀。
On this way of the cross, we only seek the glory of God.
拒绝从人来的荣耀，拒绝从世界来的这种荣耀。
And we refuse to receive this worldly glory.
如果要荣耀，我们就求从神来的荣耀。
If we want glory, we want to be glorified by God.
请看这个约翰福音书第五章。
Return to the Gospel, John chapter 5.
约翰福音书第五章。
Gospel John chapter 5.
41节。
Verse 41.
主耶稣说，我不受从人来的荣耀。
The Lord said, I do not receive honor from man.
但是许多人很愿意的，很在意的，很刻意的追求从人来的荣耀。
But there are so many people who actually care about receiving honor from man.
你要人家怎么样羡慕你？你要人家怎样称赞你？
How do you want people to admire you, to praise you?
所以你尽量要让自己很成功啊，让自己表现得很有地位，很有荣耀，很有权柄啊，权力啊，让大家跟从你，让大家在赞美你啊。
That's by establishing your own successes and your own high pinnacles of life, and so that people will be glorifying you, will be looking for you.
所以我们这个生活上，这个世界上有许多人，其实吃都很辛苦的，但是他宁愿饿肚子去买一辆豪华的车，放在他的祖屋的楼下，那种 flat 楼的楼下。你看 flat 楼也有很多美丽车的，你看。
Therefore, you can actually see people who are already unable to afford a luxury car, and yet they spend all their money to buy one, and they would rather starve.
那两次还贵过他那间屋子，那间屋子还是租来的呀。可是他因为花很多钱去买这种荣耀，这种所谓的荣耀身份地位。
And therefore, you find all these luxury cars even place at the average citizen flat, and you know that they are just buying this glory for themselves.
那求的是什么？
What are they looking for?
就是主耶稣说，他求的是从人来的荣耀，希望人家赞美他，希望人家肯定他，希望人家这样捧着他，哇，你很成功，哇，你很厉害。这个是人来的荣耀，这是很虚假的，很不真实的。
All they are looking for is but respect and honor from people, from men, and these are but an illusion.
那我看44节。
We look at verse 44.
你们互相受荣耀。
You are receiving honor from one another,
但却不求从独一之真神来的荣耀。
And yet you do not seek the glory from the only one, the only God.
我们人跟人之间互相荣耀来荣耀去，你好我好，你赞我我赞你。
And in a human relationship, we often praise one another, we give honor to one another.
但是就没有人要去追求神的荣耀，去考虑神的荣耀，去让神得荣耀。
And yet, no one is considering the glory of God, the honor of God, and also seek honor from God.
所以主耶稣很坚决地对世人说，我不求人的荣耀。
Therefore, the Lord Jesus was determined and resolute to say, I do not receive honor from men.
因为十字架的道路上，主耶稣不骑战马。
Because on the way of the cross, the Lord Jesus does not ride on a battle horse.
请看约翰福音书八章。
Return to the Gospel, John chapter 8.
第五十节。
Verse 50.
八章五十节。
Chapter 8, verse 50.
这里说，我不求自己的荣耀。
I do not seek my own glory.
有一位为我求荣耀定是非的。
There is one who seeks and judges.
再看五十四节。
Read verse 54.
耶稣回答说，我若荣耀自己，我的荣耀就不算得什么。
Jesus answered, If I honor myself, my honor is nothing.
如果要得荣耀，荣耀我的乃是我的父，我的天父。
If I ought to be honored, it is my Father who honors me.
我的天父就是你们所说的你们的真神，你们的。
This Father is of whom you say that he is your God.
耶稣说，如果他要求自己的荣耀，那他的荣耀不算什么。 就不能算是荣耀。
The Lord Jesus said that if he sought his own glory, then his glory is nothing.
真正的荣耀是神从父来的，神父给他的。
The true glory is one which is given by the Father in heaven.
那问题是天父给主耶稣怎样的荣耀？
Now the question is, what kind of glory did the Father in heaven give him?
我现在问你，你回答。
You answer this.
主耶稣说，天父会给他荣耀。请问天父给他怎样的荣耀？
Now Jesus said that the Lord, the Father in heaven will give him glory, and what kind of glory did he receive?
你以为天父给他这个荣耀地位啊？哇，他受世人啊啊啊的来奉承啊，受世人这样哇很风光。你以为天父给他这样啊？绝对不是啊。
Do you think that he had this glory of a high ranking place in a society and receiving honor and respect from people?
主耶稣说的天父给他的荣耀就是十字架的苦难啊，十字架的牺牲啊。
This glory and honor from the Father in heaven for to the Lord Jesus Christ is this sacrifice.
那个在耶稣来看，在天父来看，那个就是十字架的苦难，十字架的救赎，十字架的牺牲，那就是神给他的荣耀，就是耶稣的荣耀来的。
On the part of Jesus, and this way to the cross is the path to sufferings, to misery, and also to crucifixion.
那今天用我们的人来看，用世界的眼光来看，那是苦难啊，那是灾难啊。那是牺牲，那个是流血，那个是死亡啊，那是羞辱啊，哪里是荣耀呀？
In the view of the people of the world, this is but a disaster, a suffering, and also death.
耶稣说：“我得荣耀的时候，就是耶稣说，人子就是他自己被举起来，被高举在十字架上的时候，被钉在十字架上，他觉得说，那就是人子得荣耀的时候。原来所谓的天父给的荣耀，就是十字架呀。”
The Lord Jesus said,
就是十字架的苦啊。
That this so-called glory, that honor given by the Father in heaven to him, is but to die on a cross, and that is when the Son of Man will be glorified.
所以我们今天所谓的荣耀，所认识的荣耀，跟主耶稣认识的荣耀，跟天父要给的荣耀，十万八千里，相差十万八千里，完全不一样。
And now our understanding of glory and honor is very different from the glory and honor that the Lord Jesus Christ has.
所以我们要应该要有这样的明白。
We have to have this understanding.
不要以为在教会有很大的地位，在社会有很大的财富，有很大的成功，哇，荣耀！天父不，这些都不是天父给我们这种荣耀，不，这种荣耀不是天父给的。
Do not ever regard all these luxury things that you have in this world as any kind of a glory or honor, which this is not also, this is also not been given by the Father in heaven.
天父给的荣耀是十字架的道路。是做仆人，做孤立，做富士人，洗人家的脚，去那些做那些卑贱的工作。天父说，这个是荣耀，这个是很荣耀的工作。
This glory and honor from the Father in heaven is but to be a servant and to be a worker in a church on the way of a cross.
第一个十字架道路的第一个步就是步骑战啊。
So the first don't on the way of the cross is do not ride on battle horses.
所以兄弟啊。你还要骑坐战马来走这条十字架道路吗
？Therefore, brothers, do you still prefer to ride on this battle horses on your way to the cross?
兄弟啊，你还要骑坐战马，很威风
，brothers，
当传道吗？走传道道路吗
？Do you still want to ride on this luxurious battle horses while you on your way to become a preacher?
我们看第二个十字架道路的第二个步。
We look at the second don't on the way of the cross.
就是不求自己的意思。
Do not seek our own will.
马太福音书二十六章。
We look at the Gospel of Matthew chapter 26.
二十六章三十七到三十九。
26 verse 37 to 39.
我们看三十九就好。
Let's just look at 39.
请念。
39. He went a little farther and fell on his face and prayed, saying, "O my Father, if it is possible, let this cup pass from me. Nevertheless, not as I will, but as you will."
这里是我们很熟悉的主耶稣在客西马尼园做最后的祈祷。
And this is what we are very familiar with about the prayer of the Lord Jesus in the final prayer in the Garden of Gethsemane.
在这个祷告当中，一个重要的真理、重要的信息就是主耶稣不求自己的意思。
In this final prayer carries a very important message that the Lord Jesus does not seek his own will.
你说主耶稣有他自己的意思吗
？You said that does the Lord Jesus have his own will?
主耶稣肯定有他自己的意思。
Surely the Lord had his own will.
他绝对有他自己的意思。
He definitely had his own will and intent.
因为他自己也说啊
，He himself said,
父啊，如果可以行的话，求你叫这个杯这个十字架苦杯离开我，那是主耶稣的意思啊，他自己的意思呀。
Oh Father, if it is possible, let this cup pass from me, and that was his will.
那他的意思是什么
？What was his will?
他的意思是说我不要。
I do not want.
能够的话，请离开，我不要这个十字架。
If it is possible, I do not want this cross.
这个是很清楚的。
It is very clear here.
但是
，But，
父啊，不要照我的意思啊，一定要照你的意思，你千万不要照我的意思呀。
Oh my father, not as I will, but as you will.
因为我的意思不是你的意思来的呀。
Because my will is not your will.
我的意思 是反抗你的，是不顺服你的，是拒绝你的。
My will opposes you, resists you, and rejects you.
那你在这里看到什么？
And what do you see here?
我们看到主耶稣在这条十字架的道路上，他不求自己的意见。虽然有自己的意思，但是他放弃。
We see that our Lord Jesus Christ on his way of the cross does not seek his own will, he forsakes his own will.
那从这里我们也看到主耶稣的真实性，完全没有虚假。
Now we can see the authenticity of the Lord Jesus here.
第一，他没有隐藏自己，装出很坚强啊，哇，很有信心啊，哇，怎么样这样属灵啊？没有，这里表现的都是非常软弱的，非常的软弱。
Firstly, he did not pretend or put up a front as though he was so strong and so spiritual. And here we can see his complete weakness.
你看他忧愁到几啊？有些圣经说他这里说他忧愁到几乎要死。
And here it says,
几乎忧伤，我们说你没有信心啊！哇，你这样忧伤到这样过度是不合乎神旨意的。他就是忧伤到几乎要死呀。
Here the Lord Jesus was exceedingly sorrowful even to death, and now we are calling each other who are sad and you are not a good Christian.
但是他不但只忧伤到几乎要死，马可福音书其他福音书他还很恐惧啊，害怕。圣经说他惊恐啊。害怕到恐惧起来啊
！The Bible，
这哪里是信心的表现
？In other gospel books also described him as a greatly distressed and also in great fear. How is that a Christian manifestation？
但主耶稣就实实在在的把他的真实性表现出来，没有隐藏，也不需要隐藏。他就这时他就是这样的软弱。
However, the Lord Jesus completely showed himself and his authentic self. He did not hide anything.
然后他也真实的表达他有他自己的意见，我不要。
He also,
如果可以，我不要。
Expressed his very authentic will that if it is possible, I do not want it.
这个就是真实的耶稣。
And that is the true Jesus.
你不要把耶稣包装到哇很有信心的哇怎么样怎么样啊？这时候不是这样的。
Don't ever.
耶稣这段时间是软弱的。
Don't package the Lord Jesus as the perfect image, and there's no weakness. And here, the Lord Jesus showed his complete weakness.
可是这样的这样的真实的耶稣更让我们感动，更让我们觉得主耶稣的伟大。
And yet, this true and authentic Lord Jesus touch our heart, and we even honor him.
因为他虽然有这样的软弱、恐惧，甚至有自己的意思，他仍然去顺从神，仍然放弃自己。
Because despite all his weaknesses and even his fear, he continued to obey the will of God and forsake his own.
在恐惧中，在害怕中，在忧愁中，顺服神。顺服神。
Amidst his fear and his sufferings, his sorrow, he obeyed God.
这是什么意思？
What does that mean?
这就是十字架道路上的第二个步，不求自己的意思。
That means the second don't on the way of the cross, do not seek our own will.
我们做得到吗
？Can we do that？
好，我们继续讲十字架的第三个步。
We continue to talk about the third don't on the way of the cross，
就是不动刀兵。
Do not draw your sword and spear。
我们看马太福音书二十六章。
Return to the Gospel of Matthew chapter 26。
我们读五十一到五十四节。
We read verse 51 to 52, 54, verse 51. And suddenly one of those who was with Jesus stretched out his hand and drew his sword, struck the servant of the high priest and cut off his ear. 52. And Jesus said to him, put your sword in its place, for all who take the sword will perish by the sword. Or do you think that I cannot now pray to my Father, and he will provide me with more than 12 legions of angels? 54. How then could the scriptures be fulfilled if that this must happen thus?
这里记录他们来抓耶稣的时候呢，带着兵，带着刀，带着枪来抓耶稣，好像抓那大强盗这样。
Here is a record where these people came to seize Jesus, like they wanted to capture a thief.
那么就在这时候呢，有人动了刀枪啊，刀兵啊。来保护主，来反抗那些抓拿的人。
And here we can see that someone drew the sword and to oppose this so-called captors.
主耶稣说：“把刀收入鞘吧，把刀收起来吧。”
But Jesus said that put your sword back in its place.
这就是在十字架道路上不动刀兵。
That's what it means by do not draw your sword and spear on the way of the cross.
就是不要以血气来行事，不要以血气来反抗。 不要以血气来解决问题。
Let's do not act and do not resolve your issues in the fleshly ways.
其实动刀兵、动血气来解决问题，使问题更加的复杂，使问题更加的严重，使问题更加的罪恶。
When you draw your sword and your spear to resolve your issues, and this is by the fleshly means to resolve your problems, and it will only worsen the problem.
甚至自己也犯了罪。
And you might also fall into sin.
所以十字架道路上千万不要动刀兵。
Therefore, on the way of the cross, never draw your sword and spear.
不是用枪、用刀、用武器来解决问题的，特别是在十字架的道路上。
You shall not resort to violence and weapons to resolve problems.
主在地上不动用地上的刀兵。
When the Lord was on earth, he does not employ the weapons of the earth.
主耶稣也不动用在天上的天兵。
Neither did the Lord employ the weapons.From heaven.
你以为主耶稣做不到吗？
Do you think that the Lord was unable?
主耶稣说，你以为我不能够差遣十二营多的天使来吗？你以为主耶稣没有这种能力吗？
Jesus said that, do you not think that I can send 12 legions of angels?
主耶稣是有充满着能力权柄的。
The Lord Jesus was full of power and authority.
但是在地上也好，在天上也好，他都不动用刀兵的。
Be it on earth or in heaven, he does not employ violence.
这时候呢，他甘愿的心甘情愿的做一个沉默的羔羊。
And at this moment, he was willing to be a quiet, silent lamb.
就是不反抗。
Who does not resist.
更不动血气。
Who is not fleshly.
甚至主耶稣说。
And the Lord Jesus said.
由他们吧。
Let them be.
既然已经走到这个地步，已经到了这个地步，由他们吧。他们想怎样做就怎样做吧。
Now we have come to this state and let them do whatever that they may.
不要反抗。
Do not resist.
更不要用武器来解决。
Do not resort to weapons and violence.
这点我们要学起来哦。
This we must learn.
我们看路加福音书二十二章。
We look at Gospel Luke chapter 22.
路加福音书的二十二章。
Gospel Luke chapter 22.
五十一节。
Verse 51.
耶稣说：“到了这个地步啊，这样的情景啊，由他们吧。
”But the Lord Jesus said that permit even this.
到了某个时候，到了某件事情的发生，我们就顺服接受，不要反抗，也不要争执，更不要吵架。
Let all this natural progression of events come to take place, and we do not oppose.
我们要做的就是安静，做个沉默的羔羊，好像耶稣这样。
What we ought to do is to be like Jesus, to be a silent lamb.
当我们不反抗、不解释、不吵架的时候，就等于说我们准备接受，我们准备牺牲，准备吃亏了。那你怎样就怎样吧，你怎样就怎样吧。 我就是沉默的羔羊。沉默的羔羊就是说你要牺牲，你要牺牲，你要吃亏了。
When you say that you do not want to oppose, you do not want to argue, and you want to be a silent lamb, and that would mean that you are on the losing end and you are willing.
甚至你要付出代价，付出生命的代价。
So much so that you will be paying the price.
这样做得到吗？
Are you able to do that?
这就是十字架道路上的第三个步啊。
That's the third don't on the way of the cross.
不动刀兵。
Do not draw your sword and spear.
因此在教会侍奉上，有时有一些冲突，有一些口角，有一些是非。我们的表现很血气。
Therefore, in our servitude in the church, and sometimes there might be some conflict of interest or some objections, and our reaction to that tend to be very fleshly.
这种吵架的是这种不合的事，在教会呱呱吵，带到把这种家里的吵闹，这些外面的吵闹带到教会来吵，吵到智慧里面去吵，智慧吵到总会去吵，总会吵到联总去吵，就是私人的问题，私人的吵闹呀。
So much so that all this conflict caused all these arguments and quarrelings from their homes up to the church, to the committee, and to the GA.
就是在动刀兵啊，在那边在动刀兵了，动血气了。
Drawing our swords and spears in a fleshly way.
你不能够安静下来吗？
Can't you quieten yourself?
不动刀兵，不动血气，就是说不动肉体的血气。
Do not draw your sword and spear by not being fleshly.
我宁愿做一个沉默的羔羊。
I'd rather be a silent lamb.
像主耶稣这样留下榜样，我跟从他，我。学习他。
To learn from the Lord Jesus' example and follow him.
这样是会吃亏的哦。
And but you will be on the losing.
是啊，我本来就是打算吃亏的，我本来就愿意让他胜的呀，让他得到好处的，我本来就是这样呀。
And yes, I intended for to lose out, and I will be willing to let him win.
那为什么一定要你得好处，人家吃亏呢？为什么一定要这样呢？我难道不可以吃亏吗？
And why must it be that the other party cannot lose out and you must win?
更何况他是我们的兄弟，我们是我们的教会人来的呀。
And even more so that he is only your brother, your brother
in Christ. 主耶稣说由他吧, 他要怎样就怎样吧。
The Lord Jesus said that permit even this and let him be.
当然他这样做, 他会付出代价的, 他骄傲, 让他继续骄傲, 他贪心, 让他继续贪心, 他, 他不守道理, 他不讲道理, 让他继续不讲道理, 你看神收不收拾他。
Let him be as arrogant as he is and continue to be arrogant, to resist the truth, and let us see whether God will avenge for him.
And
why would you want to draw your sword and spear just like he did?
Are
you just as fleshly as he is?
兄弟啊, 我们要明白这篇道理,
Dear brothers, we have to understand this sermon.
十字架道路上是不动刀兵的,
the way of the cross does not permit you to draw,
不动刀兵不是我怕你,
to draw your sword and spear does not mean that you are afraid.
不动刀兵也不是说我理亏的话你, 你很, 你对的, 不是,
it does not mean that I was wrong.
是, 不是哦,
it does not mean I was wrong.
哎呦,差一点啊,
没有错,
我愿意沉默, 我愿意吃亏,
I'm willing to be silent,
因为,
and I will be willing to lose out.
因为主耶稣叫我说不要动刀兵,
because the Lord Jesus told me not to draw my sword and spear.
好,我们看第四个步,
we look at the fourth don.
十字架上, 十字架的道路上, 不从十字架上下来,
the way of the cross does not, do not come down from the cross.
这是什么意思?
What does that mean?
我们来看一下什么意思。
Let's look at what it means.
请看马太福音书27章。
Gospel of Matthew chapter 27.
马太福音书27章。
Gospel of Matthew 27.
39-44节。
Verse 39-44.
请念啊。
Verse 39. And those who passed by blasphemed him, wagging their heads, and saying, You who destroy the temple and build it in 3 days, save yourself. If you are the Son of God, come down from the cross. Likewise, the chief priests also, mocking him with the scribes and the elders, said, he saved others, himself he cannot save. If he is the king of Israel, let him now come down from the cross, and we will believe him. Verse 43, he trusted in God, and let him deliver him now, if he will have him. For he said, I am the Son of God. 44, even the robbers who were crucified with him reviled him with the same thing.
十字架不单是肉体要承受极大的痛苦,
on the cross, not only shall your flesh bear great suffering,
十字架还要加上众人的羞辱跟众人的讥笑,
there's also great mocking, blasphemy, and shame from the people.
你受得起吗?
Can you bear that?
这里的人不断地挑战耶稣, 连路过的人, 不光是人, 路过的人也在挑战耶稣, 讥笑耶稣, 挑战耶稣, 下来啦。 你这么厉害, 你讲到你是神, 你讲到你能够形成这死人复活, 你下来了, 你有本事你下来啊, 你下来我就相信你啊, 下来啊。
All these people, including the passers-by who have nothing to do with this, they were all mocking at Jesus, they were all saying that if you are so great, you claim that you are God, you come down.
你现在都下不来, 你还讲你是救主。
You can't come down, you claim you are the savior of man.
这个是很大的羞辱, 很大的挑战。
That's a great challenge and a great mockery.
而且还挑战说, 你下来, 我们就信你啊。
If you come down, we will believe you.
是要主耶稣下来, 你才相信他吗?
Do you need the Lord Jesus to come down before you believe?
啊? 主耶稣行了这么多神迹, 还不够你相信吗? 死人复活还不够吗? 那些哑巴说话还不够吗? 贴嘴走路这些, 种种的神迹, 要从十字下来, 你才信他, 你不骗人啊。
All these miracles.
我说你是骗鬼啊, 你都骗鬼啊, 你。
The miracles that the Lord Jesus previously did, and by raising the dead, by making the mute speak, and the deaf hear, and aren't these miracles enough?
传道也是讲那些江湖话, 老实讲, 有些神迹啊, 你骗鬼啊, 你。 说你下来下来我就信你，你骗鬼咩你？你讲这种话
，stop lying。
就算耶稣真的从十字架下来，这些人也不会信他的啦，他们是羞辱他、讥笑他的。
Even if the Lord Jesus were to come down from the cross, and they wouldn't believe either, they would only be mocking and laughing.
如果耶稣真的从十字架下来，他们又另外一种说法了。哇，他怕死啊！哦，他半途而废啊，他没有坚持到底啊，他被我们刺激，他就受不了啊，又另一轮的羞辱他啊，我跟你讲。
As soon as the Lord Jesus were to come down, and they would start another round of mockery by saying that the Lord Jesus was afraid to die and did not persist.
有句话说，士可杀，不可辱。 这些将士们哦，他们打输仗，他们被啊，他们失败了，他们可以被杀，他们没有后悔，也不害怕。但是你不可以羞辱他。
There's a saying, there's a Chinese saying that goes that a soldier should not be mocked, but can be killed, but not be mocked.
他们死都不怕的，但是他们很害怕受羞辱。
The soldier is not afraid to die, but is afraid of mockery. For them to be able to die on the battlefield is their glory. But they won't be able to withstand shame. And because that was too much for them.
现在他们对待耶稣，我不单只要你死，我也还要羞辱你。我要你死，也要羞辱你。
The way that they treated the Lord Jesus was that not only should you die, you should be mocked and humiliated.
我在想哦，主耶稣也可以啊，从十字架上下来，然后走到他们面前，啪啪两巴掌给你，怎么样？然后呢，耶稣又跑上十字架上去吊起来，可以吗？
And I was thinking to myself, is that possible that if the Lord Jesus had the power to come down the cross and give you two slaps on the face and come and go back on the cross?
他没有违反天父的十字架，他还是钉在十字架，他还最后一次死在十字架上啊，只是在路在中间的时候，他下来抽一口气，可以吗？
And
下来抽一口气。
He would still go back to the cross to die to fulfill the will of the Father in heaven, but he only came down to serve some justice.
这是我自己想的啦。
That was just what I was thinking.
主耶稣可以这样做吗？
Couldn't the Lord Jesus do that?
他当然有权柄这样做，为什么不可以？
He had the full authority to do that.
但是这是我们自以为聪明的方法。
But that's only our methods that we thought we were wise.
主耶稣没有进入这样的试探，没有被他们的言语来试探，来挑战。
The Lord Jesus did not fall into this temptation.
主耶稣其实是可以救自己的。
The Lord Jesus could save himself.
但他是为了救我们，他愿意放弃他救自己。
But it's in order to save us, he was willing to forsake himself.
所以在十字架上，主耶稣向试探说不，向这种讥笑说不。
Therefore, on the cross, the Lord Jesus said no to all this mockery, all this temptation.
就是不从十字架上下来。
That's not to come down from the cross.
当你选择要救别人的时候，
When you choose to save someone else,
其实你就已经选择了准备牺牲自己了。
You have already chosen to sacrifice yourself.
你既然要救人，那你就准备要付出代价。If
you want to save someone, you are to pay a price.
所以主耶稣就付出了他生命的代价。
And therefore, the Lord Jesus paid the price of his life.
既然你要付出代价，你要救人， 那你为什么要从十字架下来呢？
Since you want to save the people of the world and you want to die on the cross, why would you have to come down?
哦，这个就是爱到底。
That is by loving you to the end.
这个就是顺服到底。
That's obedience to the end.
这个就是忍耐到底。 That
is endurance to the end.
有一个传道人哦，他当传道的很灰心。
There was a preacher who became very disheartened as a preacher.
受很多的苦难，很多的羞辱跟批评啊。
He faced a lot of humiliation, a lot of rebuke.
他的太太也很体谅他的痛苦。
A lot of criticism, and his wife also was understanding.
也不需要对他讲什么了。
And he did not have to tell his wife.
你要对这位传道讲什么？
Why do you have to tell him?
你真的能安慰他吗？
Can you comfort him?
你用什么来安慰呢？
What can you comfort him with?
这个太太呢，她写了几个字给她的丈夫。
Now his wife, all that she did was to write a few letters.
而且写在她的圣经上。
A few words on his Bible.
她写什么？
What did she write?
献上的就不要再拿下了。 献上的，既然已经献给神的，就不要拿下了。
What has been offered, do not take it down.
舍弃的已经舍弃了的，就不要再拾起了。What
has been let go, do not retreat.
我想这两句话已经足够说明一切的意思。And
I believe that these two phrases, these few words are enough.
也胜过千言万语，说明了当初当传道献身的精神。
These two phrases have completely demonstrated the spirit of giving all to become a preacher.
我在实习当传道的时候呢， 这国外的老传道就拿这个给我看。
When I was a preacher trainee, and this foreign preacher, a senior preacher gave me this to read.
他说这是他在想放弃当传的时候，他太太写给他。
And this senior preacher told me that this was what his wife wrote to him when he was about to give up.
那我看着他。
And I was looking at him.
那意思是什么呢？
What does that mean?
他说，也许有一天你会像我这样。
And he said to me that maybe someday you might come to this stage.
希望这些话可以安慰你，就像安慰我这样，安慰他这样。And
before you were to give up, and I hope that these phrases could comfort you.
而且这句话呢，继续坚持到最后。As
much as they comforted me until so much so that I could endure to the end.
既然已经钉在十字架上了，就不要在十字架上下来。
And since you have been crucified on the cross, do not come down.
虽然有许多人想要你下来啊，讥笑你下来，羞辱你下来啊，
Although there are a lot of people who want you to come down to mock at you, to tempt you.
好，我们讲第五个。
We talk about the fifth.
我们是讲不完了的啦，就是第五个就好了啦。
We can't finish it, but we'll talk about the fifth.
第五个不是什么呢
？What's the fifth? Don't.
不借麻醉来减轻十字架的痛。
Do not administer anesthesia to reduce your pain on the cross.
请看马可福音书十五章。
Return to the Gospel, Mark chapter 15.
马可福音书十五章。
Mark chapter 15.
我们读二十二跟二十四节。
We read verse 22 to 24. 22. And they brought him to the place Golgotha, which is translated place of a skull. Then they gave him wine mingled with myrrh to drink, but he did not take it. 24, when they crucified him, they divided his garments, casting lots for them to determine what every man should take.
这里说他们把耶稣带到各个他山，把他钉在十字架上。
And here it says that they brought the Lord Jesus to Golgotha to be crucified.
然后拿木要调和的酒给耶稣喝。
And to mix this wine with myrrh for the Lord Jesus to drink. But the Lord did not take it.
啊，不懂是在马太还是路加的，我忘了。耶稣赏了那醋哈，就拒绝了，就不要了。
It's either in the Gospel Matthew or Luke that the Lord Jesus cast it away.
嗯，因为耶稣不知道是醋啊，是酒啊，他以为是水啊，他喝了一点，哎，是醋来的，他就拒绝再喝。
Probably the Lord was thinking it was water, and turned out it was wine or this mixture. Then he rejected it.
你知道为什么吗
？Do you know why?
因为这个哦药，这个麻醉，这个酒啊，或者这个墨药啊，是有麻醉作用的，能够减轻你的痛苦了。麻醉药。
Because this wine mixture was actually a kind of anesthesia to reduce your sensation or your pain.
你说他们有一点良心，那也许吧，就是给耶稣喝这个醋，调和的醋啊，就是让耶稣不要太痛苦，因为它有一种麻醉作用。多少有一些帮助的。
And you can say that they were just being kind to offer him to help to reduce the pain.
这是一种善意啊，算是一种善意，是一种善良。
That's their way of being kind.
但耶稣不拒绝。
But the Lord Jesus rejected it.
这叫做在十字架的道路上不借麻醉来减轻自己的痛。
And that's what it means by on the way of the cross, you do not employ this anesthesia to reduce your suffering.
你看耶稣被第一根钉子这样钉下去的时候
，When the Lord Jesus had this nail been nailed and hammered onto his palm.
跟着第二根铁钉再钉下去
，And then on the second nail been hammered down.
跟着第三根铁钉再钉下去
，And the third nail been hammered down.
每一个钉，每一个锤都让耶稣痛到痛苦万分。
Every nail and every hammering was in its full measure of pain.
那主耶稣的全身重量就靠这三根钉子这样撑住他的。
And all the weight of his body was being carried on these three nails on the cross.
只要主耶稣一动哦，他的全身呐、啊，他的肌肉就会牵连到，甚至里面的肌肉哦，那种撕裂的痛苦，只要他一动啊。
Every instant when Jesus were to move a little bit, and his whole body would be suffering in great pain.
哦，连他呼吸哦，要深层的呼吸都会很痛的。
Even to take a breath, and he would have to suffer excruciating pain.
更何况他要讲话。
And what more for him to speak?
哇，赦免他们。
Oh Father, forgive them.
他要讲话，每一句话让他承受更大的痛苦。
He wanted to say all these words, and every word came with great suffering.
嗯，而且这种折磨、这种痛苦哦，在十字架上一共六个小时啊，不是六分钟啊，六个小时呀。
And this torment, this pain that he had to suffer lasted for 6 hours on the cross.
怎么知道是六个小时呢
？How do you know that?
圣经说是从九点到下午三点断气啊，九点被钉啊。
The Bible said that he was crucified on 9 a.m.
我们今天被火烫到一下。And、一秒钟、两秒钟这样烫一下罢了，我们呱呱叫啊，痛整个礼拜啊，伤痕还在，对不对
？And today when we get a bit of heat or get burns for a few seconds, we are already screaming.
我们就要擦药啦，要麻醉啦，让它减轻痛苦啦，不是这样子吗
？We want to put a lot of lotion on it, a lot of medicine on it to reduce the pain.
那只是皮肉伤、皮肉痛而已呢。表皮痛而已，你表面的痛而已。
That's only the pain on the surface of the skin.
主耶稣是痛到心里面、内在里面都痛的呀，外面、里面、全身都痛苦的呀。
But the pain of the Lord Jesus was from inside and to the outside.
你说现在有人给你一些麻醉药，让你减轻痛苦，好不好
？And wouldn't you say that if people give you anesthesia to reduce your pain, isn't that good?
需要不需要
Wouldn't that be necessary?
当然需要。
Of course, that is necessary.
当然是好的事情。
It is a good thing.
但没有想到耶稣却拒绝了。
But we did not expect Jesus to reject it.
那到底耶稣要表达的是什么呢？
What was Jesus trying to express?
主耶稣要为我们承受这个罪的刑罚，被神刑罚。
The Lord Jesus was willing to bear this full force sufferings of sin.
他就彻底的承受罪带来的刑罚，罪带来的痛苦，他要真真实实的去承受它。
He bore this full measure of sufferings and pain completely.
不要装模作样的说，我为你们受苦啊，其实是打麻醉药的。
There was no hypocrisy, and he didn't have to pretend any pain after anesthesia.
啊，其实呢，他虽然是在痛苦，是投机取巧的，用一些方法哦，逃避那种痛苦的，减轻那种痛苦的。做一些动作呀，动一些小动作来逃避这种痛苦啊。
Or some people before they had to bear any pain or suffer any pain, that would find ways and method to reduce that pain.
可是这些都不是耶稣做，是人家给他的呀。
But even all that people suggest gave to Jesus.
耶稣不做这种事情，人家给他的他也不要。
But Jesus did not take it.
他要真真实实来承受这个罪的痛苦，罪的刑罚，实实在在的痛苦。
He wanted to bear this pain of the sin, this suffering, punishment of sin completely.
这就是真实，没有虚假，没有一丁点的虚假。
That's the trueness of the Lord Jesus without a tinge of hypocrisy.
第二个
，Secondly，
主耶稣为什么这样做
？Why did the Lord Jesus do that？
主耶稣要告诉在痛苦中的兄弟姐妹。
The Lord Jesus wants to tell our brothers and sisters suffering in the pain.
他明白我们一切一切的痛。
That he is able to empathize with all our pain.
因为更深的痛苦、更大的痛苦，他都忍受了，你为什么忍受不到
？Because he has borne the greatest kind of suffering and pain. Why can't you？
就算你忍受不到，你放心，主耶稣忍受到了，耶稣已经忍受过了，真正痛苦的，他没有借一点麻醉药让自己减轻痛苦的，他没有。
Even if you were unable to bear your pain and your suffering, it's okay. The Lord Jesus will bear for you without having the use of any anesthesia.
所以主耶稣能够明白我们的痛苦，他也能够帮助我们胜过这种痛苦，因为他自己胜过了。
Therefore, our Lord Jesus is able to empathize with all kinds of our sufferings because he has gone through it all.
他也教导我们，如果这个痛苦是因为神惩罚的，因为我们得罪神嘛，我们甚至犯罪嘛。如果是神从神来的惩罚，我们就真正的受痛苦，不要逃避，真正的面对他。主耶稣会跟我们同在，他自己就是这样受痛苦的，没有逃避的，没有虚虚假假的。
The Lord Jesus is also telling us that any form of suffering or punishment of sin because of your own sin, of your own sins which you committed, you ought to be authentically receiving this punishment and suffer this pain completely just as Jesus did.
这就是十字架道路上的第五个不。
That's the fifth don't on the way of the cross.
就是不喝莫要调和的酒。
Do not drink on the wine which has been mingled with mirth.
愿神帮助我们。
May the Lord God help us.
圣灵在我们心里不断的动工带领。
May the Holy Spirit continue to move and work in us.
既然那一天开始决心跟从主耶稣。
Since the day you have you have resolved to follow Jesus.
那就是决心走十字架的道路。
Then you ought to be resolved to walk on this way of the cross.
那要记得。
Remember.
十字架上有十个步。
That there are 10 don'ts on the way of the cross.
第一个步不骑战马。
The first, do not ride on battle horses.
第二个步不求自己的意思。
Secondly, do not seek your own will.
第三个步不动刀兵。
Thirdly, do not draw your sword and spear.
第四个步不从十字架上下来。
Fourthly, do not come down from the cross.
第五个步不借麻醉让自己减轻痛。
Fifthly, do not administer anesthesia to reduce your pain.
我们唱诗。
Let's sing a hymn.
361首
361
Forget your heavenly, now I
After believing in Christ for many decades, it also means that you have enjoyed many decades of love and grace from the Lord Jesus. We are now indulging our lives and enjoying our lives within the grace of God. But there are also many who have forgotten the cross in their moments of enjoyment. They've forgotten that they are to walk on this way of the cross together with Christ. And do you still think that you are walking on this way of the world? Many members forgot. Even some of our church ministers and divine workers. And we are all seeking glory and fame of this world. We have all been misled. We have thought it wrong. Let's pray.
在祷告中, 我们来请为俄麦教会已经决定购买独立式这个洋房的事情来祈祷。
Let's continue to intercede on this matter of the Gombak Church. The Gombak Church's decision to purchase this land as a church property. And from the first announcement, we received three pledges. And the second announcement, we have received 19 pledges.
那今天最新的, 报告是
And up to today, our newest announcement, we have 33 pledges.
感谢神啊,
we thank God
神在感动他们,
that God is moving our hearts.
那个钱太遥远,
but we are still having a shortfall of the fund needed. We are needing 2 million ringgit for this purchase.
现在这33位认捐的 才300多一点点的钱,300多千,30万左右,30多万。
And up to this point, we have in the total of this 30 plus pledges, 33 pledges, we have got 300,000.
太遥远了。
We are quite a...
我相信我们负责人哦, 传道负责人要在努力或者打电话给信徒关心一下,勉励,需要勉励啦,不是说等着他们自己奉献,自己奉献。 我相信需要推动,要鼓励啊,人需要鼓励的,打电话去鼓励啊,但不是叫他勉强。 但要鼓励。
We do need our church workers and ministers to work harder on this encouragement in order to.
那个财政也不只是在收钱这样算钱啊，财政你也要有一些动作呀，要种紧张的情形啊，要让信徒感觉到大家都在紧张，大家都为神的事来为这件事努力来忧心啊，要让人家感受到，要让信徒感受到呀，大家都没事的呀。
The same applies to our treasurer. We must be feeling this sense of urgency, and we show our concern so that the others will also be driven in this with this concern.
那我问教会的负责人执事说，如果不超过五百千呢？只募到的钱不到五百千，他说不用买了。
I told the deacon that if we do not
怎样买五百千，怎样买两百万
？Make up to 500,000 at least, then we will cancel this deal.
那不用买当然是很容易解决的事哦，不用买了，没有这种负担。
It is easy to cancel the deal because we will be off our burdens.
但是你们忘了吗？那天信徒大会不是大家通过的吗
？But do you forget that we have all passed this?
大部分都支持通过的呀，不是大家要的吗
？The majority of us have passed this proposal during the AGM.
买不成教会哦，是我们教会的，不是荣耀的事，不是不荣耀主的事情来的呀。
Failing to complete this deal or purchasing the property for the church is something not too glorifying.
我们买自己的车，买自己的家，买好几间家，我们都没问题的。我讲的是真的，有不少信徒有几间家的，知道吗？
Yes.
我们额外信徒呢。
There are some of our Gombak Church members.
我不是在讲别的教会。
Who own several properties and several cars.
我觉得我们还没有尽力了，还没有真的在尽力。
I believe that we have not given it our all.
我传道也不好意思说自己奉献多少，但是传道要跟大家做一个榜样，传道正在努力，传道真的正在努力。
And I, as a preacher, I would also like to set up a good example to work hard on this.
嗯，愿神感动大家。
May the Lord God move our hearts.
能在这件买会堂是真正的荣耀主，满足主耶稣的心。
And for on this matter of purchasing the church property, we ought to be able to.
也要拿出信心啊！相信神会开路，神会帮助我，不会让我辛苦。要有这样的信心。
To have faith in God that God would not make us suffer and God would support us.
当然还要加上爱主耶稣、爱教会的心。
On top of that, we have the heart and the love for the church.
你都不爱主，都不爱教会，你叫我怎样奉献呢？因为奉献是一种爱来的。
If you don't love,
而且不是奉献几百块的事、几千块的事。
If you don't love the Lord or the church, you wouldn't be able to offer.
我们祷告吧。
Let's pray.
在神凡事都能。
In God, everything is possible.
一起祷告。
Let's pray.
奉主耶稣圣名祷告，哈利路亚！感谢赞美主耶稣，哈利路亚！
感谢主耶稣，阿们。我们同心唱副歌，荣耀归耶稣。
荣耀归耶稣，大全能的主。荣耀归耶稣，我的主。哈利路亚，哈利路亚。荣耀归耶稣，我的主。荣耀归耶稣，永不改的主。荣耀归耶稣，我的主。哈利路亚，哈利路亚。荣耀归耶稣，我的主。荣耀归耶稣，快要来的主。荣耀归耶稣，我的主。哈利路亚，哈利路亚。荣耀归耶稣，我的主。阿们。
感谢主耶稣，阿们。在额麦奉献买会堂这件事情上，希望额麦教会信全体信徒荣耀归耶稣。
And we give all glory to God on this matter of purchase of the new church building. And to Gombak church members, we give all glory to God.
当我们决定要荣耀归主的荣耀主的时候，我们就要已经准备要牺牲自己，要放弃一些享受。
We want to give glory to God. We ought to prepare ourselves to sacrifice and make some sacrifices for our enjoyment.
我们是这样来荣耀主的。
That's the way we glorify God.
传道是用退休金 来奉献的。
And the preacher made use of his retirement fund.
我们的退休金不多，因为我们一个月才 不多钱。
Some our retirement fund is not a lot because we do not earn a lot.
如果生一场大病哦，医病都不够的。
And if we were to suffer any disease or sickness,
传道这样讲不是要骄傲，绝对绝对不是。
I'm not trying to boast.
是希望来带动大家。
I'm trying to motivate.
我们一起来努力，一同来爱主。
Let's all work hard together to love God.
这是我们唱副歌的真正目的，荣耀主耶稣。
The purpose of singing this chorus.
我们跟周四点半有聚会。
We have another service at 4:30.
大家平安上会。
Peace be with you.